Is that supposed to be in the shape of something? This is a Star Wars battle scene, if anything.
Well, wow. Still stuck with the Kid Icarus mindset. Run around in circles to not get hit, but isn't really working out.
Fly around in circles?
Fly around in circles. Oh.
You need quite a bit of firepower to take out those giant ships. And even then, pretty much only the ones that you like fly over or under are the only ones that give you enough time to do it.
Gold!
Why weren't you aiming for it? You're going around in circles.
I'm prioritizing dodging.
Survival over prize.
That. Ow. Ow.
Oh, that's cheap. Gotta Star Wars this thing. Just aim at the core. Fire everything. Did you get it? Ah, oh. You didn't do it. You didn't destroy it.
Does that give you anything?
A lot of points.
Points don't matter.
And I don't know if this...
Yay. I did it.
Should only be like a couple short events.
I think we're almost there.
Huh?
Gorge, aren't we here because of the picture? Look, I'll show you.
Yeah, this is right.
Come on, let's go find this mansion.
Yeah.
Were there chests that I missed? Nope.
Yeah.
I think that's the puzzle piece we're missing.
Oh my god.
Okay, just leave it. Just leave it for now.
No.
Just leave that. I don't think we'll be able to finish those two big ones because of where some of the puzzles are located. We should at least finish the first one. Where is that first puzzle piece?
No clue.
Down like it went through a trap hole. There's one. Knee glide. He's up there.
I'm setting him so far.
Isn't there a tram? Isn't there a tram that comes through here? There's another one. No time for you guys.
Take this. Are you fighting? Oh. Eh.
I think the tram is like Roxas's story. The prologue only.
We can get out of here.
It's over.
Where's that puzzle piece?
Goofy.
This is it. Take this. Back off. This is it.
Can't even double jump up to those green roofs? Wow.
Barely not. Or...
No, you were on top of a box.
It's behind here.
Nothing. I told you nothing!
This is it. Oh, nobody. Yeah.
This is it. I get it. Yeah. It's over. Take this. To the forest. Yeah. Hello. Yeah. Back off. This is it.
Take this. It's over. Ow. Okay, now imagine the damage that you took doubled with half your health. Yeah, that was me in critical mode.
Now critical level 1.
Hell no. Hell no.
Yeah. Ah! These things are... what?
It's a map of the woods. Where there's only 2 exits.
Yeah, this is it. Wait, I missed a chest. The old mansion. The old mansion. Oh no.
Hey, are you all right? What happened?
We came here looking for Kyrie. Then those white things attacked us.
You gotta be careful.
Yeah, you guys didn't have to go and do that.
Of course we did. Kyrie's our friend too, you know.
Even though we only knew her for a couple hours.
Well,
you're right. You know, I never thought of it like that before.
Word is, this mansion gets a lot of really strange visitors.
We thought this place might be the gateway to some kind of alternate Twilight Town.
What do you mean, alternate Twilight Town? Hey, Goofy, do you think we could see that crystal of yours?
I made that pouch myself, and I still have it. So, there shouldn't be two of them here.
And this is the trophy Cypher gave you.
Where'd you pull that out?
Red, blue, yellow, green, only one of each color.
One for every materia.
So, where'd you get it?
The pouch is from the king. When he gave us money for the train ride, he gave us the crystal too.
But then, where did the king get it?
See? There's gotta be another town out there like this one. That would explain how the king got that pouch in the crystal.
Infinite worlds.
Everything makes sense.
It does? That other town must be where whatever's missing from here went.
Like Kairi.
I get it. Hi.
Whoa, what's with the low res? You saw my low res? Roles.
Watch out!
Okay, now they're high res.
Yay.
Something tells me you should have gone to Hollow Bastion.
Huh?
We probably should have gone to Hollow Bastion first.
Party members there.
It's over. Ow. Yeah. It's over. This is it. Back off.
Did I just pull off four dashes?
Yeah.
Oh, dual sense.
Always the second one. Three times, it's the second one.
Boom.
Dual sense, come on. It's over. Boom.
Well.
I got something to tell you. I found out where Ansem is. Ansem the Wise, the real Ansem. He snuck into Organization 13 Stronghold.
And we've figured out where Kairi is. I'm pretty sure we're right.
But why'd you all come here?
Someone gave us a clue.
Who?
Well, Your Majesty, Sora thinks it might have been Riku.
It's just a feeling I had.
Feeling?
Well, if that's what you think, then it's probably right.
You mean Riku's okay?
If that's what you think.
If that's what you
enough,
think.
Enough, Your Majesty. Tell me what you know.
It's not for me to say.
But Your
Whoa,
Majesty,
look at the background.
Why?
The, oh, pfft.
Break my promise.
There seems to be like a circle around the.
So he's okay.
Around the characters where.
Who's Riku?
My best friend. That's it.
Yeah.
Your Majesty?
There seems to be a limit where the high res stops and the low res starts.
And you promise not to tell, right?
Gosh, guys.
That's enough!
Yeah. Let's go. Kairi, Riku, we're on our way. Yay.
Yeah, there's some sort of sphere around the focus where for the high and low res stuff during those cutscenes.
Isn't there like a mushroom here?
Yeah. Yeah, there is, but not now. Got Pence standing in the middle there.
Door to darkness. I saw an open chest.
There's a door to the left.
Is this it?
No, what we needed is Frontier.
Yeah. Frontier? That was Awakening.
Right.
Oh. Frontier's the one we got.
They check down there.
Question mark. Hello.
Okay, they look like wizards, but I'm pretty sure these are gamblers. Yeah. It's over. It's over. What's the connection between wizards and gamblers?
Take this. Oop. Defense increased.
Nothing else.
Well.
Only a massive blast could have done that? How about a falling chandelier?
Sure. Serenity crystal. Yeah.
Whoa, wait. Oh, glide. I saw a puzzle piece.
I don't know what's going on. Maybe I should go to the other room and see what's out. Prepared.
I think that other room is just Naminé's room. It's just... I don't know if there's gonna be any treasure, but it's just gonna be really white.
Yeah, might as well check. Here's a save point. There is a puzzle piece. It's a sunset.
Wait, step on. Just step on the save point.
Restore.
What are you doing?
That didn't restore me completely. That. There we go. Foyer.
Don't know what language it is, but it's foyer.
It's Francais.
There!
We found it!
Over there!
How does it work?
I can handle it. Okay, here we go.
How does one work this setup? You got like 6 keyboards, 12 screens.
Do you know what the password might be?
Well, we only got this photo.
Yeah, the one Donald ate up.
It was in the box right next to the photo.
Hey, that's it. Ansem the Wise loved ice cream.
Okay, what's the name of the flavor?